Hi, I'm Maddie, and I'm an instructor with Wordfence. Today, I'll be showing you how you can get support with Wordfence. If you're a free customer, what you'll want to do is start by navigating from the wordfence.com website to support and free support. Once you click this link, you're going to be redirected to the wordpress.org support form for Wordfence free customers. And here you'll be able to see a lot of existing topics that might already answer the question you have. So let's just say that I'm having an issue with two-factor authentication. I'll type in my query and then hit the magnifying glass to see if my question has already been answered. So I can certainly look through what's already here, but for the sake of this video, we're going to assume that my question hasn't been answered. And so what I'm going to do next is navigate back to the previous page, and I'm going to click login to create a topic. If you don't already have a WordPress.org account, now's a great opportunity to create one and get support. So I already have a WordPress.org account, and I'm just going to log in. And you'll be redirected to that same page. And now the button here, instead of saying login to create a topic, says create topic. So I'm going to click that. So now you have a couple different prompts to describe the issue to our support team. So I might say something like 2FA for my topic. I could add the login page of the website that I'm having this issue with, as well as a message detailing any specific problems that you're having, any details that would be relevant to support to help solve this query. So from there, you'll hit submit and it will be added to our support forum and we will get back to you as soon as possible. If you're a premium care or response customer, it's going to be a slightly different process for you to get support. So we're going to navigate back to the wordfence.com website and click licenses. And here you'll be able to see any licenses that you currently have access to. In order to get support for that particular product, click the red Get Help button under that specific product, and you'll see several options here. What you see might be different than what I'm seeing on my screen right now. For example, if you only have a Wordfence premium license but not a care response license, then you won't see options like security incident assistance, hands-on installation or configuration, or request a site audit, because those are associated with those other products. But let's say that I just have a query about blocking certain countries from accessing my website. So what I'm going to do is hit the Wordfence questions option at the top of the list here and fill out the basic details to help support understand the nature of my issue. This is definitely a time when you want to be adding all relevant information, and some topics are going to require you to send additional information such as the login credentials to your site, and you'll want to make sure that they work as expected before submitting the form so that we can make sure to help you as quickly as possible. So let's just say that I'm going to fill out the subject here. Be sure to look through all the categories available here, because the closer you can match to the topic that you need help with, the quicker we're going to be able to resolve the issue. And it turns out there is a country blocking option here. So I'm going to go ahead and submit this. Once you've submitted this, you'll receive an email confirmation, and you can respond to that email directly with any further information or notes you might have. If you do not have access to your email and you need to check on the status of a ticket you've already submitted, you can do that by going to support and then premium support and clicking on the yellow tickets button in the top right corner of the page. So here's where you'll be able to see any open tickets and check on the status of a ticket or send a response to a ticket. That's how you get support with Wordfence. If you have any additional questions, please feel free to leave a comment below. Thanks for watching, and we look forward to securing your WordPress website.